The moon being a feminine character.
Okay.
I find joy and satisfaction in that, yeah.
Talk Shaskia. Sasa basi, now I want to ask you this, because vile umesema you like pinpointing whatever is being done wrong in the society. Do you normally focus on government issues, political issues, or is it just as a whole, as in humanity? Are you trying to bring humanity back to the humans?
Politics is dirty from time immemorial. And, but still we cannot run away from the reality that is surrounding us. But as an artist, you can always find your way into getting in through the dirt with consciousness.
Is that what you try to encourage with the PAL, with the artists who are coming, the upcoming spoken word artists?
Exactly. Packaging your thoughts in a honorable way. You don't call names. Name calling is bad. It's scandalous. You talk about things in with imagery. So that you still address issues that are very sensitive, but by the end of the day, there is no one looking for you with a gun under his palms.
Okay, I get what you mean.
Yeah.
Now, PAL, you're one of the organizers and you're one of the mentors.
Yeah.
Aside from teaching them how to use imagery, how to, you know, lay low with their words, it's grown.
Yeah.
It started up at Nairobi, but now it's everywhere. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yeah. PAL has really grown now. Right now, we have PAL Embu, which is doing so well. We have PAL Lord of Turkana, which was launched even officially yesterday. It's been running, but now the government, the local government came in, and they were awarded certificates, the members there, and now it's a big thing up there. We have PAL Kisumu, run by another friend of ours, which is doing Janabi, which is doing so well.
And it's still the same thing, as
it's
in every Thursday after lunch,
lunch, everything they eat. And now we are going to Meru next in 2 weeks to launch PAL Meru. So it's moving.
It's everywhere.
We are going to Laikipia in a short while. We are going to...
Is there one in Coast?
In Coast, yeah, they've talked, they've communicated, and they are so much interested.
Okay.
Yeah, so...
This is nice. This is really nice. So, since last we spoke, spoken word is now being taken seriously. It's a way of communicating what you really feel about the society, and as you said, pinpointing what you need to be corrected.
Yeah, and that is very true. Because, like in my latest project, I'm dealing with corruption.
Yeah,
and that is a key problem that is affecting every other artist, and that is why basically you're here. It's a thing that is affecting each and every person from household level to the national level. And when the president said that we should really join hands in strangulating corruption.
Imalizwe.
Imalizwe. I also, as an artist, took a personal initiative to ensure that I do a project, a complete project from audio to visual, that can really push the agenda and...
Of corruption.
Of